stars and the solar system.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, students. Do you know there are objects in the sky?
Ma'am, I know. Moon, satellites, such type of objects are there.
And what is the name of such objects?
Celestial objects.
Very good. Today we'll learn about these celestial bodies. Celestial bodies are also known as heavenly objects. So, which are the common celestial objects you see daily?
Stars, moon, planets, etc.
Very good. Let's start with stars. Do you know about stars?
Stars are celestial objects that are extremely hot and have their own light.
Very good. Stars are very large. They appear small, but they are very far away. The sun is also a star. It is the nearest star to the earth. Though stars are present in the sky in daytime, but we cannot see them because of bright sunlight. Stars appear to move in sky from west to east direction. This motion is due to the rotation of earth from west to east on its axis. Do you know how can we measure distance in universe?
No, ma'am.
The intercellular distance or intergalactic distance are too big to be easily expressed in the terms of kilometers. Hence, we need a more convenient unit to express them. A light year is the distance traveled by the light in 1 year. Distance of stars are usually expressed in terms of light year. The sunlight takes about 8 minutes to travel from the sun to the earth. This implies that the sun is at a distance of 8 light minutes from us. Alpha Centauri is 4.3 light years away from us. The sun is the nearest star from us. It is at a distance of about 150 million kilometers from us. The nearest star from us is Alpha Centauri. This is about 40 trillion kilometers from us. Do you know what is a pole star?
While other stars appear to move with gradual progress of night, the pole star remains fixed at its position.
And do you know why it remains fixed?
No, ma'am.
This happens because the pole star is in a line with the axis of the earth. The pole star appears in the northern sky. It is only visible from the northern hemisphere. However, the fixed position of the pole star has helped humans since ages. Sailors and travelers used the pole star to find way when they had to travel during the night.
Ma'am, what are constellations?
A group of stars which resemble certain shape is called a constellation. Human beings have an ability to recognize shapes and faces even in formless things like clouds, smokes, etc. Each constellation has been given a name signifying an animal, a human being, or some object which appears to resemble it. Can you name some of them?
Ursa Major, Cassiopeia, Orion, Leo Major.
Very good. Let me tell you about these things. Ursa Major. This is also called Great Bear and Big Dipper. It has 7 bright stars. It resembles the shape of ladle. The 4 star which appear as 4 vertices of quadrilateral makes the bowl of the ladle, and the remaining 3 stars make the handle of the ladle. Ursa Major appear in the northern sky. It is visible during the summer season in the early part of the night. The pole star is in the line with the last 2 stars of the quadrilateral. Since this constellation appears quite close to the pole star, it looks as if it is revolving around the pole star. Second is Orion constellation. Orion is also called a hunter. The 3 prominent stars in this constellation mark the belt of the hunter. It consists of 7 or 8 bright stars. An elaborate structure show a man with a club and a shield. This constellation is visible in the southern sky and this can be easily seen during the winter season in the late evening.
Ma'am, which is bright star near Orion?
Sirius is the brightest star located close to the Orion constellation. Now we have Cassiopeia constellation. It is located in the northern sky. It consists of five main stars. These are arranged to form the shape of W or M. It is visible during winter in early part of night. Fourth, Leo Major. It is also in the northern sky. It consists of nine main stars. The arrangement of star in Leo Major mainly looks like lion. It is visible during summer in the early part of night. What is a solar system?
Ma'am, solar system means sun and its family members.
Good. And what are its family members?
Solar system consists of the sun, the eight planets and their satellites or moons, and millions of smaller asteroids, comets and meteoroids.
Very good. All other members of the solar system keep on revolving around the sun. This is possible because of gravitational attraction between the sun and these bodies. The solar system is 4.6 billion years old. Do you know how hot sun is?
No, ma'am.
Sun is extremely hot. Temperature of its surface is about 6000 degrees Celsius. The sun is in the center of the solar system. Sun is huge store of heat and light energy. The sun is mainly composed of hydrogen gas. The hydrogen gas in the sun keeps on changing to helium gas, and this process releases huge amount of energy. This is like thousands of atom bombs working together.